name is Christina Wilson, and I'm the Collections Manager at Danforth Art. And we're so pleased today to be moving our outdoor sculptures. These works that have been in front of our building for many years are going to be going to the Amazing Things Art Center for the time being. It's important to us to keep them accessible to the public, and we're so pleased that they'll be there. So certainly come on by and see them.
Down, down, he's leaning now.
Come straight down, straight up. Back up a little bit.
Still, at any time artwork is moving, you do feel a little bit more of a heartbeat. It's much more nerve-wracking for me when I'm the person moving the art, but yeah.
Okay.